Now that Larry and Amy have consented together in holy marriage and have given themselves to each other by their solemn pledges and have declared the same before God and these witnesses, I pronounce them to be husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. What God has joined together, let no one take apart.
You should have seen by the look in my eyes, baby, there was something missing.
Well, weddings are a good excuse for a party, right? All the time of preparation, hopefully it's for more than a party. And you'll remember that when Jesus went to Cana of Galilee, he went to the party, to the celebration, for marriage was God's plan and God's design. And you remember that they had a problem. They ran out of wine. As a pastor, I see a lot of people on their wedding day. I see a lot of people in their life with a lot of emptiness in their lives because they went to the party, but they never figured out there's more to life than the parties.
Marriage is hard work, and life is hard work, especially if you're going to do it right.
But if you do hit hard times in your life, in your marriage, and you will, Jesus is there. And he shows up at parties, and he shows up at marriages, and he hangs around with sinners, thanks be to God, because he really cares about you. Will you have this woman to be your wife, to live with her in a holy marriage according to the Word of God? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, be husband to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Amy, will you have this man to be your husband, to live with him in holy marriage according to the Word of God? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, be wife to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.